Jesus.
It's never too late to recapture the benefits of Section 28, and it's never too wild to slash benefits for single mums. The only victim is the child. No, who's gonna be my Martin Luther King? And I'll say, who's gonna be my Harvey Milk? And on the steps of Parliament, well, they're demonstrating, but what's the use when they're all cut from the same Eton silk? I'll say farewell, farewell to welfare. And we've got a recession to beat, so let's put more money into the Jubilee and a millionaire in Downing Street. And we've all got to pay the bills. But when we all work for nothing, I don't see how we ever will. If I keep my receipts, can I claim back the mistakes and the lives ruined by this government? Or in another 18 years of budget cuts and tears, will the people pay for those just like we pay your rent? And say farewell, farewell to welfare. So give me change, give me equality, give me a minister for women that don't represent me. Give me a decent, honest Nick who's on the level. Until the first glimpse of power, make a deal with the devil. And you tell me that this is democracy, and you tell me that it ain't no old boys club. And as the thousands march on Westminster, and look how quickly their demands are snubbed, and you ask me, where is the info? Well, they didn't let me in, so you'll find me in the pub, raising a toast to the ghost of welfare. And I used to dream of a Britain where I'd be proud to bring up kids. These days I'd settle for a Britain where I'd be allowed to bring up kids. And Mrs. May, if I may be so bold as to say that your archaic view of family holds no relevance today. And if you think that honest people really should be turned away from IVF, from B&Bs, just because they're gay, I suspect you're still requesting that we continue to pay our taxes to a party that's held us back all the way. I'll take my business and my produce and my income tax elsewhere. I'll say farewell, farewell to welfare. I'll say farewell, farewell to welfare. And I'll say to hell with welfare. Welfare!